The fare will increase 50 cents for single fares and 25 cents for Smart Trip card holders. This seems to be an incentive for commuters to get a Smart Trip card and to save money. Using the Smart Trip card will save $2.50 a week, $10 a month, and over $100 a year. WMATA is expected to profit over $100 million in this year alone. I'm Simone Andrews, Washington.